How much charge coming from this battery, and that is the initial charge. So initially how much charge is there, how much charge is there, see, equivalent of this, equivalent, so that formula is what, CV. So how much charge coming from this battery, we have to calculate equivalent CV. Now this in parallel, so equivalent of this will be what? Charge will flow initially. C is 50 by 3.